Oh, it's me, Sakar. I'm just doing a quick test video because I've been planning to start posting on this YouTube channel, but mainly I just want to share my frustration with some software nonsense and bugs I've been having to deal with. Things are making managing of my music files quite a bit difficult. The exact cause of these problems are these way too long file paths and names. A lot of software on Windows will just not work properly if file path exceeds 255 characters. Including many parts of Windows will just fail. For example, if we... Well, let me put the camera here. Try to rename this. For example, like put this to name 1, because if it's track number 1, doesn't work. Amazing. Or if... I just try to play it with VLC. No, can't do that. So I did write this software to even find all these very long file paths, because I just have a lot of music files like here in my directory. There is like 100,000 or something files, and that's just a bit annoying. To search for this patch manually, so I did make this software to find them automatically. But as you saw earlier, even if I find them, renaming them won't even be all that great. Doesn't work. So, yeah, great. I guess that's just technology these days.